check it out. It's a pretty big map. I haven't played with Deathslinger in a while either. Let's see how good he is. Let's see how good we can make him, actually. Oh, man, I got this wacky build, too. Let's see, hopefully someone finds our exposed haunted grounds. Should be able to find it. One, two, three. And we do have Undying Light. Interesting. What the hell? You go. What the hell? Now I know where you went. Fuck! What the hell? Beautiful. Ah, damn it. I think this is the quickest that we could get two people down. Right here. And I think you still have, I think we still have Haunted, actually. Yeah, we do. Okay, this is pretty good. This is pretty good. Still gotta find one more. And then we do have nurses. Do have nurses, so they're not healing over here. Oh, what? They heal up. You and Dwight, you silly, silly boy. I think he's dead, actually. Beautiful. She's gonna have to wait this out. Let me try to get this kill. Instead of Salonge. Mm-hmm. As you geez. Where's she at? I think we might have found something over here. With that boy Deathslinger. His little goofy build that I had. I haven't used him in a while. I just decided just to play with them. That's funny. Had to do a little bit of camping. It's huge. This is a huge map. Too much ground to cover. Oh, she 4%ed. Yeah. Na na na. You ain't going nowhere. Okay, it's GG. GG for sure. Honestly, I did not see this build working out at all. Probably caught them off guard that I had Undying Light. And then Haunted Grounds twice. Did not expect that. That's for sure. He's got to be somewhere around here. Better lead out either way. It's a win-win. This is a GG. That has to be the quickest game I've ever played. The quickest. I'm putting that boy. Oh, he escaped? What in the world? GG though. Good for him. Nah, JK. Damn. GG. GG. That's a goofy build, but looks like it worked out. If you guys enjoyed the video, remember to give the video a like and subscribe if you're new.